Welcome to St. Joseph's Secondary School, Charlestown. Education for us happens from the moment they walk in that door to the moment they leave. We have a strong Catholic ethos and cater for boys and girls up to the Leaving Cert year. We continue to achieve high standard of academic excellence, which has been proven in all national surveys.
Practical activities foster investigation, imagination, and creativity.
We aim to provide a caring community in partnership with students, parents or guardians, and indeed the East Mayo community area, for the educational, physical, social and spiritual development of those in our school, and facilitate them to reach their full potential.
We do a lot of new subjects and they're really cool.
Over 90% of our students go on to study at third level, and that's something that's really important to us.
Here at St. Joseph's, we equip all our students with excellent IT and business skills. This allows many students to enter a career in the ever-growing and dynamic areas of business and ICT.
Well, all the teachers are very nice and they always help you if you're ever stuck on a question in class, and they come down and they explain it through.
In St. Joseph's, students are nurtured and always have someone to turn to if they need assistance. Their scoil héile, one of each.
Art, craft and design is a great subject. We learn to be creative and to think visually. It's different to other lessons because it's practical and hands-on. I love learning new skills like working with clay and lino, as well as painting and drawing.
So at a bigger scale, you meet someone new every day, but here at St. Joseph's, you know everyone by their first and last name.
I'm invested in making sure every student succeeds.
Well, because St. Joseph's is such a small school, everyone gets to play and everyone gets a chance to play their part. You don't have to be good at it, but, you know, it's good.
In the past year alone, the school has won Connacht titles in football, soccer, basketball and spikeball.
Well, I'm in my fifth year and playing and training at school has helped develop my skills as a footballer.
Well, we've a game every week and training all the time.
As well as doing very well academically, we have a very strong sports program in school.
I'm Marty Owens. I play football for Sligo Rovers. I played soccer here in St. Joseph's. I was lucky enough in my Leaving Cert year to captain the side to a Connacht title. And I really think it was St. Joseph's that helped me develop, both on and off the field. I loved it here. It was like a big family.
The values that this school has are the values that we all share as parents.